The Georgia Southern Eagles on the road Saturday night, heading to Lincoln, Nebraska for a matchup against the Cornhuskers. The Sun Belt clashing with the Big Ten. You know it's only right the Eagles bringing the Gatta sign to Nebraska. Georgia Southern all fired up. Nebraska quarterback Casey Thompson dropping back before being sacked by Eagles Justin Ellis. Oh, yeah. Eagles driving out quarterback Kyle Van Treese hands off to running back Jaylen White into the end zone for the first score of the game. Eagles take the lead 7-0. Cornhuskers answer back on the following drive. Thompson scrambling, using his legs to get into the end zone. Ball game all tied up at 7. How about the duo striking again? Kyle Van Treese to White, bringing home another touchdown for the Eagles. 14-7 Georgia Southern. Now this one, I have to tell you, went down to the last second. Georgia Southern takes the win in Nebraska. The final 45-42. The Eagles on the road again for their third game of the season, taking on the UAB Blazers Saturday, September 17th. Kickoff set for 3:30 in the afternoon.